European Association of Urology, Wikipedia Audio. The European Association of Urology is a non-profit organization committed to the representation of urology professionals worldwide. All active urology professionals, including urology nurses, are eligible for membership of the O. The constituent bodies of the O include the decisions made by the O General Assembly are implemented by the O offices. The Executive Committee and O offices are assisted by the O Central Office, which is based in Arnhem, the Netherlands, and run by the Executive Management. The European Academy of Urology is the advisory body to and of the O. The Academy consists of members who have previously had official responsibilities within the O. Annual Congress. The O maintains close contacts with national urology organizations who represent the interests of urologists at a national level worldwide. These independent national organizations are crucial as they support the O and its European activities, for example the annual O Congress and Urology Week, which is organized annually to raise awareness of urological conditions throughout Europe, within the healthcare professions and the general public. Urology associations in the Asia-Pacific, Latin America, the Middle East regions welcome opportunities for bilateral exchanges with O members with regard to training, education and other areas in urology. Ultimately, this exchange will benefit the entire specialty. During the annual O Congress, a specific day has been allocated to urology beyond Europe. The sessions held during this day will reinforce collaboration between the O and other urology societies worldwide. Executive Committee, Executive Board, O Offices. Other ongoing collaborative projects involving the O include the European Multidisciplinary Meeting on Urological Cancers, which is organized in association with the European Society for Medical Oncology and the European Society for Therapeutic Radiology and Oncology. EMUC brings together world experts in the field of urological oncology, thus providing the opportunity to increase our knowledge and improve our approach to a wide range of topics, including biology, prevention, diagnosis, therapy, and quality of life. An additional example of O collaboration with another organization for the benefit of urology is the World Health Organization Consensus Conference on Bladder Cancer, which was held in April 2008. The European Association of Urology Nurses aims to contribute to the development of higher standards of urology nursing in Europe. EAUN members receive a series of free publications and benefit from additional privileges, such as the fellowship program. The O organizes congresses and courses in the field of urology. The annual O Congress is the largest urology meeting in the world. In 2008, over 12,000 delegates visited the Congress in Milan, Italy. The board of the O has identified the need for an additional series of EU ACME meetings on a regional, but supranational, basis. These meetings provide platforms from which new clinical or experimental work from the region can be presented to an international audience. To complement the international perspective, speakers from outside the region are invited to give lectures on current topics. Recent regional O meetings have included the 2nd Northeastern European meeting and the 8th Central European meeting. The O section office aims to develop specialist sections covering all sub and superspecialist fields of urology. The participating sections promote and develop scientific and clinical programs and organize regular meetings to disseminate information about these superspecialist activities and research. In 2004, the O and the European Board of Urology, the Working Group of European Union of Medical Specialists Section of Urology joined forces to establish a new committee, the EU ACME, to promote continuing medical education and continuing professional development for all European urologists. The EBU, an independent organization, is responsible for all regulatory matters. The involvement of O makes a truly European-wide system possible. European urologists can gain CME credit points by participating in accredited activities. These activities are designed to provide information that is both relevant and essential to medical practice. We expect that national CME systems will become obligatory in Europe in the near future. Regional meetings. All O events and annual meetings of the national urology societies are automatically accredited. Knowledge shared is knowledge multiplied. The highest standards of urological care can be proliferated by sharing knowledge. The EUSP stimulates clinical and scientific research across Europe and encourages exchange of expertise and knowledge between European urologists. The EUSP offers the following programs: scholarship, maximum of 1 year of basic, clinical, or experimental research clinical fellowship, 6 weeks to 3 months short-term visit, maximum of 3 weeks visiting professorship, 4 days. To improve and sustain the highest quality of urological research in Europe, the O has recently set up the O Research Foundation, an independent body governed by the O. The remit of the ORF is to stimulate and coordinate basic, translational, and clinical research by qualified IHGCP investigators. The ORF will instigate the formation of networks by establishing a scientific communication infrastructure between the ORF and high-profile clinical study centers, their satellites, and basic science laboratories, initiate and organize multi-center and multinational clinical studies and basic science projects, initiate, fund and conduct investigator-initiated trials, identify and offer opportunities for research scholarships, communicate these activities to European urologists and to public and private sources of funding. The ORF has created a governance structure designed to achieve its targets most efficiently. The PR and Fundraising Committee, the Clinical Research Committee, the Basic Research Committee and the Scholarship Committee have been set up, and are complemented by the comprehensive trial support offered at every stage by the O Central Research Office, CURA Trial. The O History Office keeps records of old techniques, instruments, major events, and significant figures in European urology, to promote interest in the history of urology. The series Historia Urologiae Europaea contains accounts of European urological history. The European Classical Library in Urology and the art collection, including From Ornamentation to Mutilation, are very popular and can be ordered from the O website. Section Office. EU ACME Committee. The O produces several publications that help to disseminate the latest news from the association. European Urological Scholarship Program. Research Foundation. History Office. Publications. Website. European Urology, the official scientific journal of the O, is a world-class publication involving dedicated urologists and with a high impact factor. The journal publishes peer-reviewed original articles and topical reviews on a wide range of urological issues. European Urology constantly reviews and updates its features and layout to remain innovative, keep pace with the rapidly evolving world of medicine, technology, and surgery, and provide the best clinical guidance, research and education for urologists worldwide. European Urology is EU ACME accredited. It is available in print and online and reaches over 20,000 readers. European Urology Today, the official newsletter of the O, reports news from the association and its committees as well as announcements regarding upcoming meetings and Congress reports. All members are encouraged to contribute articles to the EUT discussing recent studies, technical developments, fellowship experiences, and other issues of interest to O members. EUT is published 6 times a year in full color, newspaper format and is distributed to approximately 13,000 addresses worldwide. European Urology Video Journal is produced by the O Video Committee on a quarterly basis. Each issue includes a DVD containing 45 minutes of high-quality footage showing surgical techniques. An accompanying brochure contains the author's commentary and step-by-step description of the surgery shown in the video, thus providing the latest information on urological diseases and surgical techniques. All material is educational, common surgical techniques are shown in detail, and informative the most recent developments regarding new technologies, devices, or surgical approaches are presented. Residents. The O has its own website. Details of the annual O Congress, including information about the venue, scientific program, and social events, are available on http://www.euroweb.org. In addition, the scientific programs of all the main urology meetings, the O guidelines, original O articles, a virtual school, webinars and online discussions are on the O website. O Education Office and the European School of Urology. The ESU is part of the Education Office of the O. Its aim is to provide every practicing urologist and urologist in training in Europe with a comprehensive and up-to-date overview of all contemporary issues and most recent progress within urology. Each year, postgraduate ESU training courses, covering both general and advanced clinical and research topics, are scheduled during the annual O Congress. In addition, hands-on training courses are offered in collaboration with the European Society of Urological Technology, one of the O offices. The ESU also organizes and funds ESU-organized courses. Course programs are customized to meet the needs of local organizers and can vary in duration from 2 hours to up to 2 days. The ESU has started to arrange courses at all major national congresses. Another initiative from the ESU involves standalone events covering recent developments, for example, the annual European Urology Forum in Switzerland. Master classes discussing the newest topics and latest developments in all fields of urology are held regularly. Recent master classes have included medical treatment for urological cancer and female and functional urology. The ESU has also started to build the virtual European School of Urology. Using this new educational tool, both residents and urologists will be able to access online CME-accredited training. All ESU activities are EU-ACME-accredited. Erection Hardness Score. The ESU organizes the European Residence Education Program course, an educational activity designed for European senior urology residents, in collaboration with the EBU. The course offers a series of teaching modules, after which an EBU examination can be taken. The O supports residents in terms of registration, travel, and accommodation. Political commitment. The European Commission strives to improve public health in the European Union, to prevent human illness and diseases, and to obviate sources of danger to human health. To achieve a high level of health protection, close cooperation with the scientific experts is vital. Cooperation. The WHO is the directing and coordinating authority for health within the United Nations system. The WHO is responsible for providing leadership on global health matters, and the WHO therefore strives to be a partner with regard to urological health issues, such as prostate and bladder cancer. The S scale developed by the association came to public note when used as the theme of the TV series Cucumber, Banana, and Tofu, all by Russell T. Davies. The names are used as descriptions in the association's five-part rating scale. There are over 10 other European urology-related boards and societies to which the WHO maintains partner relations. Of these, the European Board of Urology deals with evaluation tools, educational standards, and regulatory matters. This non-profit organization sits in Arnhem, Netherlands, as well. There is an effort to standardize urological training in Europe. The highest rank for the trainee is the FEBU diploma, which should mark an excellence and extended qualification of the urologist, though with no legal impact for the holder.